I, like yourselves, am a working professional. And my profession is killing.
Are you serious?
Deadly.
Oh, God.
You see, I could slot you. And Raymond would pay me the money that he owed me. Or I could slot you. You. And Tom would pay me the money that he owes me. But either way, I'm down the payment. Because, well, one of you would be dead, and the dead can't pay. Do you understand my problem?
Go to hell.
Shaw's taken, and there's no reason why he doesn't kill the both of us.
Does he think we hired him? He's not going to kill us.
So, what do you guys suggest I do?